Not at all. I'm not surprised at all that some patients do not obtain or are not provided with the information regarding the tumor or the possible treatment options. Finally, some others may not be able to retain the information that is provided to them.